What if the computer was a beautiful object, something you want to look at and have in your home? And what if, instead of it being in the right hands, it was in everyone's hands?
We'd be talking about the most tectonic shift in the status quo since...
ever.
I'm begging you to manage expectations.
Have I ever let you down?
Every single goddamn time.
Then I'm due.
Your Apple stock is worth $441 million. And your daughter and her mother are on welfare.
She's not my daughter!
You must be able to see that she looks like you.
We will know soon enough if you were Leonardo da Vinci or just think you are.
You're the only one who sees the world the same way I do.
No one sees the world the same way you do.
Everyone is waiting for the Mac.
What are people going to do with it?
It's an abstract.
They're going to do that?
You're issuing contradictory instructions. You're insubordinate. You make people miserable.
The board believes you're no longer necessary to this company.
I sat in a garage and invented the future.
Because artists lead and hacks ask for a show of hands.
What you make isn't supposed to be the best part of you when you're a father. That's what's supposed to be the best part of you.
I'm the only one who knows that this guy is someone you invented.
Is there a plan?
The plan will reveal itself to you when you're ready to see it.
Well, it's happening.
The comeback of a superstar.
Co-founder Steve Jobs.
Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs is returning to Apple.
Two most significant events of the 20th century. The Allies win the war, and this.
Ladies and gentlemen,